the motherfucking jam. So what? DJ Kool is who I am, so rock it, you don't stop. It's a DJ Kool with the whole damn rock. And I just said, sorry, having a party. I'm in the house, so giving a party for you.
Intergalactic planetary, intergalactic planetary. I'm Good morning, Eagles. I am Tyler.
And I am Jalen Monday. Today is Monday, April 8th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Students, please remain standing. Teachers, please do a dress code check and send students who are out of compliance to Ms. King in the clinic.
Attention future freshmen and Seminole High School students. Seminole High School is hosting cheer clinic and tryouts on June 3rd through June 5th. In the Seminole High School Old Gym from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m.
Physical forms are located in the Seminole High School Administration Office or on the Seminole High School website.
There is a parent information meeting on May 8th at 6 p.m. in the Media Center. Your application and athletic physicals are due by May 7th.
You must attend cheer clinic and tryouts to be considered.
Please contact Coach Melissa Perry for questions.
Love to dance and start stretching now and join the Seminole High Dazzlers dance team.
Trials begin April 15th and will be held in the Seminole High School Old Gym.
They are looking for the best of the best to join their sisterhood and legacy.
If you like to perform at pep rallies, football games, and competitions, then pick your tryout packet in the front office.
Today the campus restaurant is serving 100% all beef burger or black bean burger with french fries.
The annual GLMS Spring Carnival is Thursday, April 11th from 4:30 to 6:30. Entry is $1 and $1 per ticket for food and games.
Join FCA on Monday morning from 7:30 to 8:30. They meet near the gym. See Ms. Hartman in room 4008 if you have any questions. Hope to see you there.
Do you love to dance?
Trials for the 37-time national champion Lake Marionettes dance team is coming up.
Tryouts are April 22nd through April 25th.
You can pick up a packet in the front office.
Join us at Chipotle for our next spirit night on April 23rd from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. Don't forget to tell your cashier you are a soaring eagle from Greenwood Lakes Middle School. When you go above and beyond school and classroom expectations, you can be given an eagle eye recognition or a positive referral. You will then be entered in a drawing to win a tablet.
The following are the winners for January: Anthony Gonzalez, for February, Emilio Ramsey, and for March, Bella Herrera.
If your name was called, please report to Ms. Waller in 6003 sometime during the day to pick up your tablet.
Congratulations, soaring eagles, and keep going above and beyond, and it could be you next time. Online orders will not count towards a fundraiser, so please make sure to order in the restaurant. Well, that's all we have for today.
And as always,
let's soar eagles.